Most of these people were in my mother's choir, and she sadly got ill and passed away and handed the baton to me. Those two songs were traditional songs arranged by and pinched from Tony Backhouse, who has a workshop later in the year that a lot of you might know about, and you'd all be welcome to come. It'd be fantastic. The next song we'd like to sing, we thought seeing as Claire is singing all her original songs, and this is a place of original music, we better do an original song. So here's a song I wrote a while back in the choir. It is not that song. This is, I was to hear it last night. This is a song called Listen to Your Heart.
Sound your trumpet, Gabriel. trumpet, Gabriel. Sound your trumpet, Gabriel. Sound your trumpet, Gabriel. Sound your trumpet, Gabriel. Sound your trumpet, Gabriel. Where shall I be when it sounds, when it sounds? Sound your trumpet, Gabriel. 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 Where shall I be when it sounds, when it sounds? Sound your trumpet, Gabriel. 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 Where shall I be when it sounds?
Thank you. A lot of the gospel tradition comes from the African American, especially in the South of America. But originally, that feeling and that style of music came from Africa. So we're going to go back to the source and do you a short medley of African gospel songs. First one is called Siyabonga Jesu, which means you walk with us, thank you Jesus, in the language of Zulu. Then we're going to do Opuzayo in the language of Xhosa. Then we're going to do Nani Kama Wewe in Swahili, which means who is like you, Almighty God. I better get the right note this time because.
Wahamba Nati, oh Wahamba Nati, oh Wahamba.
song. We'd like to Ruth to join us for the song. We're going to shout on Lee. Maybe even Claire can join us for the song. In fact, let's get Hannah to conduct. I'll just join the bass over here.
What's our notes?